So we're out at Bee Meadows again. We're gonna do these hive inspections. We're gonna just check the status of this box here, and then we'll move to the other hive over there and just see where we're at as far as if that queen has been released. It's been 1 week since I put her in that box. So let's see what we have here. Hopefully no wasps this time. Last time we got in here, there was some wasps. Seems to be a little light on feed. Good. Here we go. See how heavy this box is now with a week's break of lots of drones. I also want to see what the status is of these queens in here. This is a lot of bees. Nectar, a little bit of pollen. These guys seem to be some drones, nectar. My objective here today is maybe even perhaps I was wrong about the queen. This is just still a lot of bees. Sorry, girl. Queen cup. Some eggs. Now we're into the brood frame here. Lots of drone, not a lot, but drones. Lots of drones. Well, lots of drone brood, I'll say that. There's a good looking, couple good looking queen cups. There looks like there's two that have hatched, maybe, perhaps. Or they're tearing them down, one or the other. I'd like to think they're tearing them down. Capped brood. The queen cup that they're working on. It's pretty soft. Frame has a lot of drones on it. Another queen cup. That one there is actually a supersedure cell. Those are all getting pretty soft at the bottom, so we're couple days away, but I don't see any true like freshly laid larva, which is what I was suspecting. No new cat brood. It's
just safe to say that we're waiting at least for a couple of queens to hatch out. These guys are pretty nervous, really, overall. And not having a queen has put them at a little bit more disadvantage. So they're really waiting for that queen to come out. The happiest right now. Nice and gentle back in there. That's just a lot of bees overall. Not to mention these guys here. So we'll come back out and give them a little bit more food. Now is the first time in a few weeks. A few months. I am not going to put the foam cover on. We're gonna leave that water over there, and we are going to venture over here
and see what we can cause over here.
Hopefully nothing, because we do have bees over here, which is nice to see. What I'm really hoping to find over here is they've let that queen out of her cage. It's really what I'm hoping. And if that's truly the case, I'm hoping they've done a couple things. And that's, they've let her out and she's started to lay. And if I can find her, there's still a lot of bees in there too. Now the queen cage is right where I left it, which is good news for all of us. Looks like they're really starting to build out. I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna start over here. Better angle. And this was an empty frame I put in there just to give them some extra space. So we'll put that over here. Did give them a honey frame, so that was good news. For them. And they are working on it. Looks good. I am going to put that one Let's see. Is that they have released her. That is a baby bee trying to hatch, or hatching. Have yet to find the queen. But I know they released her. I mean, they could have killed the queen, but I highly doubt it. I do suspect that I lost some. To, going back to their original hive and stuff, but I'm kind of thank you. All right, so didn't locate the queen. Sorry about that. Didn't locate the queen in there. I have two viable swarm cells in here that will hatch out in the next week or so. I think what I'm going to do is I think I'm going to take one of those cells from that box and put it in this box over here. I think that's what I'm going to do. But time's running out and I need to go. Thanks for tuning in. Appreciate it. And we'll see you guys next time. Thanks.